Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and... partial to dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that you're using...
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Squad C hasn't made it back. They're still out there, which means we should assume they're KIA, ma'am. Only exit is back in the paracinesiology.
I see Rangers over there. We have to help them.
Charts. As if you can find anything in this place.
Hey. a shirt on!
As if you can find anything in this place. They're studying down the hall. I heard it steals your soul.
Thank you.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs.
Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the Hiss.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. Attempt to communicate. Do you understand me? My words. Quack, if you can understand my words. No response. This concludes session 2. We'll need time to prepare further tests.
me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
We need to find all the punch cards. Have you checked the upper floor? Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important.